Well, I like all kimchis, but if I had to choose one type, I would choose normal cabbage one. But for those that think that this is too spicy,
原汁原味的.
There is the clear kimchi. So you don't have to complain if Korean food's too spicy because we also have the clear Thai.
Is this a bit sour?
It's a bit, it has a vinegar taste, maybe a little bit sweeter than the normal kimchi.
Oh, yes. 那这个很适合你咯。哎，为什么？ 你都不吃辣的吗？
Spicy, we like spicy. We like spicy.
Yeah, 我们是辣妹。 新哥，你看韩国的这个葡萄很像艺术品呢。不知道味道怎么样哦。
Now this is the Korean grape butt. There's a special way to eat it. So take one. See, the skin comes right off.
Oh, you don't eat with the skin?
No, 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 you're not supposed to eat the skin.
Oh, why?
Yeah. Well, these grapes are Korean grapes, so the skin comes right off. But like with my mom, even with like our local grapes, she'll sit there peeling it off. The same thing goes with apples, pears.
You know? But a lot of the nutrition is in the skin, you know?
I don't know, with Koreans, they just don't like to eat the skin.
$100 to buy two outfits here?
$100, that's very little, but I can try.
But you must make it look like $1,000.
Of course, on me it'll look like $1,000.
All right.
See, see, very good. Here we go. You like green.
Is this something that you will find in Korea?
Oh, when we were walking around, I noticed that it's quite similar to like the night markets in Korea, like Dongdaemun and Namdaemun. It's similar layout and how they have like cluster shops. So it's very similar.
So you feel quite at home here, lah?
I guess.
Let's go look at some more inside. Oh, Stephanie, how about this? Japanese inspired.
But I'm Korean. But not quite my style.
No, what is your style?
I don't really have a specific style, but I don't like to follow every trend. I like to add a little bit of my touch to things.
Mm-hmm.
But overall, I guess fashionable.
So you find something else that you like?
Innocent look, I guess, with jeans. Wow, $30.
So are the prices here quite like the price in Korea?
This would be $30 in Korean, would be about 30,000 won.
Wow.
I think it'll match.
Yeah, gladiator sandals.
I've noticed, I've looked around, quite fusion, you know, a bit of Korean, a bit of this and a bit of that. But what I've noticed, like when I walk around like Orchard Road, most of the girls, they just wear t-shirt and flip-flops. In Korea, the girls get really dressed up from head to toe before they head out.
Our excuse is that the weather here is very hot.
And most of the time, maybe they don't put on makeup because they tend to perspire a lot. Yeah.
But it could also be that we're lazy. Fabulous figure you have.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Do you like this dress?
Thank you. I do. It's very comfortable. People in Singapore, they wear like flip-flops and just casual dress, and I think I feel at home here. I think this is the one.
This is the one?
Yes.
Alright.
So wait, let's calculate.
是 promotion 价钱是39块9，我给你39。戒指是29的，扣下来给他26。And the necklace?
项链.
The necklace is 19.
Okay, how much is that?
The is.
Yay, $84.
No, but that's just for one outfit.
Yeah, you're supposed to get two outfits.
For two outfits.
Yeah.
But I really like this outfit.
老板娘，哎，他只有100块钱要买两套，哎，一套就已经84块了。可以再给我们更好一点的价钱吗？好了，那我就给到80。
$80.
$80? That means I only have $20 for one outfit. $5 more.
Five more.
Yeah,
so
75. Please.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay.
I wanted to give you a little gift.
What? Why? Is it her birthday?
No, to say thank you for, you know, making my stay here so wonderful and being part of my family here in Singapore.
当初是怎么看上他的？我有那个
hosting class 嘛，那上我的 hosting class 的时候，在一群人中他很 stand out 咯。我发觉他有一个很特别的，就是他虽然他在这个行业模特行业有几年的在很多国家，但是他来这边他还是很 pure innocent 这样咯。而且他
I heard pure and innocent.
你可以欺负他啦。不是不是不是不是，我哪里会欺负人？我们有在做功课的时候哈，
叫他在同学面前表演的时候，他做错东西哦，你会觉得还是很可爱这样哦，就是我觉得他。 很有观众缘，然后我们有 film 他一些小品，然后他在小品当中有几次他忘记台词还是他就What I meant was， 你就觉得很 forgive 他了，
就觉得很可爱了，而且他有这方面的
天分。Good things, right?
All bad things.
Yeah. 那你有什么话要跟他说的吗
？I hope that you have more opportunity to practice your acting, and I think you're very hardworking and you're gifted to be in front of the camera because you're just beautiful. I mean, if I have a look, I would have been in Hollywood already. But then again. No, but she's really very nice, and I'm very glad that unlike a lot of artists or you never really choose your job. You're like any new thing you're willing to try.
And it's also because of your like all your helpful tips, you know, saying, you know, just go for it, and then you learn with experience. Because you've always guided me, you know.
No, I
look up to.
You're looking very
Korean style. Finance of Belgium.
Finance of Belgium. Not from Korea anymore. Every time bring back Korea biscuit.
It's the thought that counts. 那我们的任务也算成功了。
在这里呢，我们要祝福 Stephanie， 希望她可以在事业上的展翅高飞。那明年也要结婚了，所以希望她可以帮新加坡添多几个新客。
对，多几个新客，那我们就可以继续
新客到。
谁
哟？
我们是你们要的。
对呀、啊。
谢谢。